another settlement is symbol that they need our help. Another day in the Commonwealth.
Hey.
There now.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Let's see what you have.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. Help.
Thank you.
Commonwealth.
What's that? automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX. Squad Gladius,
nice.
Unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeat. Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or feedback from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Verum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Ars, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or defense from our position.
Check your fire.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a Vault Dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Pretty solid. We should be safe enough.
Yeah. Unless a behemoth decides to pay us a visit.
Hey, if that happens, we won't last long enough to worry about it.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
I don't know what the hell's going on. If reinforcements are coming, they sure...
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
ArcJet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about it. Except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. Surprise. You'll learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent. Here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. First team's mission was a huge success. Came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
There it is. Arc Jet Systems.
There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Paladin Dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
I hear something!
Paladin.
Keep moving. We'll talk later. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess. I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place as soon as we're ready. looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area. Nice work.
Hostile sensor reading detected. By
synths have compromised most of the facility. Thank you.
eliminated. Mission accomplished.
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Hell yeah.
engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Stealth capability.
Correct. Accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4.
Perception.
3. 2, 1. Engine firing. Efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Yeah.
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Dance?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I suppose that's it then.
Not necessarily. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Paladin.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I still want to think about it.
Suit yourself. You know where to find us when you're ready to make a decision.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure. Let's take a look.
A little bit of everything.
Hey. Excuse me.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
I want to chit-chat.
Someone there? Who's there?
I'll kill all you, Captain.
What the? Commonwealth justice for you.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you got.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.